bus is opening up like a lotus flower. It's a very famous London skyline.
And that is British pop star Leona Lewis, who is a huge recording star all over the world. In fact, has topped the charts in more than 20 countries, including the United States.
Well chosen, the 23-year-old from East London.
There he is. We've been expecting him. Jimmy Page of Led Zeppelin fame.
Another British icon, one of the most famous soccer players in the world, David Beckham.
Now he's got the soccer ball from the little girl. And it wasn't one of his vintage bend-it-like Beckham kicks, but nevertheless, a nice souvenir for a volunteer out there.
We'll be right back. nice taste of London, who gets the Games 100 years after they held it for the first time. In fact, this will be the first city to host it three times.
So while Leona Lewis and Jimmy Page head out, the London presentation over, we look forward to those games in 2012 when we come back. The extinguishing of the flame here of these games in Beijing.